Hey guys, Zulk here and welcome back to Ghost School. And because I dislike this game, I forgot where we were. I think this one shows the latest, well, playtime, the longest playtime. Huh? Oh yeah, I forgot, where were we supposed to go again? No idea, but at least we can run. So, staff room shelf key in the current school building. Okay, now I know where to go. Man, I really want this game to end soon. And I know I've come close to the ending, I know it. So I don't want to, you know, abandon this playthrough at a time like this. Are these school days all over again? I'll be honest with you, when I first watched School Days, the anime, the first four episodes I liked. I actually did like the first four episodes. Yeah, it was cheesy, but I was like, eh, this isn't too bad. But when the entire thing started going to shit, because it was only 12 episodes long. Okay, do you want to use this? Yeah, unlock the shelf. What did I get? Acquired art room key, biology lab key and science lab key. That was quick. Let's go to one of these labs. Anyway, like I was saying, since School Days is only 12 episodes long, when everything started going down to shit, I was like, come on, it's just a few more episodes. There's just a few more episodes left. Just finish the anime or you'll regret it. You'll be like, man, I could have finished that anime, but I didn't. And then what ended up was me getting increasingly agitated with the remaining six episodes, I think. Yeah, for the remaining six episodes. And this is what this game is. It's annoying me, I hate it, but I don't want to stop because I know I'm close to the end. And I'll be like, I never finished that let's play if I stop now. So I just want this to end as soon as possible. I think I need to go up, perhaps. Save. Let's see. Science lab, biology lab and art room. That's the physics lab. Going this way. Second floor corridor. Nothing in here. Let's go this way. So my first terms are starting soon. And don't worry, I'll still upload videos. That's not really a problem. At least I want to upload videos, but yeah. The schedule was a bit shaky for a while now and it's going to get even more shakier. Wait, what's inside this room again? What the hell was that? I don't even know if that was supposed to happen or not. Yeah, those type of things which confuses me as to whether they're glitches or just part of the game, those things really scare me. Those are probably one of the few things that legitimately scare me in video games. There are of course creepy jump scares, but those are just jump scares. They're not really scary. I am creeped out by a lot of images, like some of the ones in Sleepless Night, that worked. That creeped me out. So I'm guessing this is the art room. Yeah, use art room key. Let's save. So what? I hear something. So what do you think this is? It's a broken space heater. What the heck is a space heater? Something about this mirror is creeping me out. Yeah, it's very unsettling. Probably because it doesn't have a reflection. Well, now it does. I wonder if I'm supposed to do something. I keep hearing things. Yeah, I wonder if I'm supposed to do something with the mirror over there. That just leads back out. Let's go back in. Yeah, you hear that, right? What the hell is that sound? No, I mean not in game. But that sound had to come from somewhere. What the heck even is it? Guess I walk around here or something. Maybe if I walk. No. I know I'm supposed to do something in this art room, but what? Do you say something? Screw it. Check out another room or something. Ah, there it is. Yeah, what's this about? No, stay back. Please stop. She got me in the stomach. Ugh. That's it. That's it. Really? So is there nothing I can actually do about this? Nothing else. Nope. Ah, there we go. Oh, I only get two hits. Maybe if I get that ghost to chase me out or something. There has to be something I'm supposed to do in this art room. But they didn't tell me anything. Yeah, let's try that. This has to have something to do with it. Click this. Okay, and then the ghost appears, right? Ah, there we go. Hey, no fair. You have advanced AI. Took like 15 points of damage there. Let's save. I don't want to go back all the way. Hell, I don't even know if I'm supposed to do anything or not. Ah, there you are. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do there, so let's keep it for now. Let's go this way. Biology lab corridor. Use biology key. Biology key. Okay, no music. And I see something over there. There's a key here. Acquired formal school building staff room shelf key. Nice. This jar is filled with some kind of red colored liquid. Do you even know, want to know what that is? Obviously it's blood. There are a bunch of reptiles squirming inside. There's an object resembling an eyeball stuffed inside this jar. What do you mean resembling an eyeball? Since there's no electricity, naturally this TV won't turn on. It's a broken space heater. The TV turned on, didn't it? It won't open. Oh, there's a ghost here. Class is about to start. Okay. I guess I can't exit. Yeah. What was that all about? Can I exit? I can exit. So I got a key. Let's save and go back. So, is that all there is to this room? Just a broken TV, creepy atmosphere, and that's it. Seriously? I mean, it's the biology lab. You could have done so much to make it creepy. I mean, biology labs are creepy by nature. You get used to the creepiness, but I find them creepy because of all the dead things in them. So what's my third item? Science lab key. That is not where I needed to go. Save again. Oh hey, there's the science lab. Use science lab key. Oh, this annoying thing again. Various chemicals are lined up on the shelf. All these things, they're the same thing. Because they put the same script on all of them. Wait, what? Nope, still the same thing. Hello, what's this? Die. That's anatomy. This anatomical model is making me uncomfortable for some reason. It's gonna come alive, isn't it? Just watch, it's gonna come alive. Just as I thought, there's nothing here. Wait, there's a key at the bottom. Too bad we don't know where it goes. The label on this key is too smudged to read. Acquired a key to somewhere. Of course, the anatomy model disappeared. I don't see anything interesting. I still don't see anything interesting. Can we try and get out of here? Huh? The door suddenly won't open. We should be careful. Yes, we should. Yes, we friggin' should. Let me save. Are my eyes playing tricks on me? I could have sworn I saw an anatomical model here earlier. Yeah, me too. Then where did it go? It's behind you. What the? Quick, let's find a hole. What a hole? Why do you need to do this? No time to properly explain. Just look for one. Gotcha. Just gotta look for a hole around here. Does the anatomical model do anything? Oh. At least we got an actual animation in this one. Why can't all the bad endings be like that? I mean, Misao had endings like that and I really enjoyed Misao. Plus the fact that I hate almost all of these characters. Well, yeah, almost all these characters and this game in general doesn't help much either. A hole, huh? Don't turn around, just keep moving forward. Wait, are we doing the SCP thing? What is that thing? Who cares? Wait, I found a hole. Does that count as a hole? Now! Oh. Jeez, what the heck? Yeah, I figured that by pushing that anatomical model into a hole, we could safely get away with no harm. It must have somehow gotten possessed by a malicious spirit. I'm just glad that brute strength was all it took to win in the end. Smart thinking, Thomas. Even so, will any of us make it out of here alive? It's like at every turn there's something or other either chasing after us or wanting our heads on a platter. Now I have to ask, can our luck hold out forever? It doesn't have to. It just has to hold out long enough for me to win this game. You got a point. If you so badly want to give up, then go ahead and leave us out of it. But we are no closer to finding Rika's body than when we started. Even if nothing kills us, we'll starve to death at this rate. Well, until that happens, we'll just have to push through with everything we've got. That's all there is to it. Yeah, but look, we are all under a lot of stress here. I got it. I made a promise to Sina and now I'll make one with you. As long as I'm alive, I'll do everything in my power to ensure all of we all get out of here safely. Yeah, seeing as how this game's been going and how Thomas's been acting, how much you wanna bet he's the only one who dies in the end? Thanks, I'm sorry for throwing a tantrum. It's okay, Chinatsu. We all get stressed out at times. I'm glad we are all in this together. Hold on for a second. I need to check who the hell is knocking at the door this loud. Sorry about that. It turns out it was a wrong number. The guys in this country can be real dicks. Do I want to talk about it? No, I do not. It's okay, Chinatsu. We all get stressed out at times. I'm glad we're all in this together. Personally, I learned to block out her temper tantrums. Though I would be lying if I didn't say I had grown used to them by now. Now that's out of the way, let's go. Right. Well, we got an unknown key from this room. So, where else haven't we gone? The key to somewhere and the staff room shelf in the old school building. If you ask me, I'd say I like the old school building tune much better. I don't think I need to go this way. Let's head back. Do I need to say anything even? Yeah, I really hope I... Sorry, kind of choked on my own spit there. That seems to happen to me from time to time, but whatever. Yeah, I kind of feel I'm nearing the end to this game, which is good. I really want this to be over soon. I don't know why I hate this game. It's not that this game's bad, but I don't know. Something about this game just bothers me. Maybe I'm not in the mood or something. I don't know. Maybe someone else played this game and had a super fun blast. I won't mind. I'd actually like seeing someone enjoy this game. Not that I'd watch their videos because I'm so sick of this game right now. I probably won't watch it. But you know what I'm saying, right? I remember that one time I watched a Let's Play of the Anime Man back when he used to do Let's Plays of Nekopara, and he was just having the time of his life there. There's something to be said about watching a guy having the time of his life. Okay, what was that all about? Probably nothing, but I should save. I should heal too. I doubt there's anything else written there. As we tested, even if resting there too much leads to a bad end, it takes a shitload of rests to actually get to it. Go with the green spirit. Now, was it? Yeah, I think it was over here. I miss when Chinatsu and Kanon were by themselves. It's this one, isn't it? Unlock the shelf. This is the only key inside it. Acquired broadcasting room key. It's super late for students to be here. Isn't it about time you head home? Not this crap again. What the heck is this stuff? Is this hair? Hurry up and burn it with the utility lighter. I'm trying, but this stupid hair won't burn. Hair? What's going on? I can't tell where it's coming from. Did I get damaged by something? What exactly am I supposed to be doing here? Cough. Aki. Am I just supposed to run around here and let whatever it is kill me? Probably. I can't even access the menu here. We are all doomed. Manabe. Nowhere. After we've come so far. This can't be real. This just can't be real. What? Can't be real, can't be real, can't be real, can't be real. Enough with that! Now you're all safe here with your teacher. Bad end? Yeah, bad end. But I have no idea how to not get the bad end there. I have a utility lighter which doesn't work. A key to somewhere. You know what? I'm gonna be honest with you. I know what to do here. I need to find out where the key to this somewhere actually leads. But something is definitely wrong about this school. So many unnecessary. I can. A long time ago, is that one of our classrooms? However, this school. Till from this incident about that, never again will our industrious image. Blah blah blah. Our money will only last 3 more months from now on, and then. I wonder if I have to do something here, but whatever. Here's what I'm going to do. I am sick and tired of this game. I'm going to end this episode right here after trying one thing, if that fails, that is. And what I'm going to do if that fails is going to check up the walkthrough, find out exactly where I need to go and what I need to do, do that and be done with it already. If this was a game I actually enjoyed, I would have ran around the entire building trying to find out where that key goes. Unlock it already. Huh? Why did that work? What the hell? Okay, so there's one trapped door, it seems. Yeah, and I can't even exit. So never mind, it seems for some stupid reason that one door triggers this bad ending. And there's no, and this is a fuck long bad ending. And I can't do anything to speed it up either. Did someone die just then? I think someone did die just then. Man, this is annoying as all hell. I think Manabe died just then. And then Canon. And then you. This ending would have been so much better if they made it more clear. I mean, it took me the second time to realize what was actually going on here. That is not how you make a good bad ending. Okay, broadcasting room, where the fuck was that broadcasting room? Definitely not here. To the north. And I don't care if I grammatically, I don't care if I'm messing up my sentences, okay? I am getting really salty with this game. Classroom 1. Is the broadcasting room this way? I can't go that way, so I don't know. So it has to be this way. Classroom 2. I bet that way was the music room, right? Music room. No, this is the music room corridor. I don't know where that area led. Enter the music room. I wish I had some good RPG Maker horror games to play. Something like maybe, I don't know. Yeah, I don't think this is where I need to go. Yeah, somewhere, something like Blank Dream. Blank Dream was awesome. I'd love to play another Mogeko game, for your information. Of course, we don't have anything to use as bridges here. So I guess this is the only way. I did find a key to somewhere. Maybe I'll find something in the roof or something. Hello, anyone here? Anything here? Anything I can fucking use? One thing bothers me. Since I've laid down so many woodwork for bridges, why can't I just take one, pick one up, take it with me and use it whenever? Okay, that is not the way to go. Let's try this way then. This leads to a dead end. The new school building. Methinks we have to go to the new school building. Anything in the music room I can use? Probably not. Probably I'm done with the music room. I want to make my own horror game. I'm making mine on Renfee. Classroom 2. Anything fucking in here? Nothing. What about the girls' washroom? The default place where things are creepy. Maybe I need to go do something in the current school building or something. You know what, guys? I think I'll follow my intuition and do what I originally said I would. That's it for this video. If you like this video, be sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe, which you won't, because no one has been watching this series and all my pain is for naught. I will save here and I'll read up a walkthrough on this. Until then, I'm Zulkares. If you like this video, be sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe, dislike it if you hated it, and I'll see you next time.